program, we travel to North Africa and ask, who are the Berbers or Amazigh, the people most associated with this part of the continent? What kind of kingdoms were established in North Africa, like the great city of Carthage? And how did the people flourish under Roman rule?